As we rapidly move through the month of November, you might be getting curious about what's on the way for the upcoming winter. Because here, there's plenty of people like me who like to stay in shorts and sunglasses all winter long. But wait, 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 there's plenty of people like me who enjoy the cooler weather and getting to wear jackets and sweaters from time to time.
Whatever you prefer, though, let's have a look at it with the 2022-2023 winter season outlook. And I'll get started, because if you like warm weather, well, things are working out in your favor big picture. The Climate Prediction Center shows that for winter, everything in orange here has a better odds of being above average temperature-wise through the upcoming season. It's thanks in part to something called La Niña in the Pacific Ocean. When this happens, the polar jet stream often stays well north of us. That means fewer storm systems, less severe weather, and warmer weather in South Florida.
But this does not mean that we can't cool down at all. It just means that big picture, we have a better than normal chance of staying warmer than average. Pushes of cooler air will arrive, like we'll see on Thursday and Friday of this week. So, you know, cold weather fans, we'll get our day.
But warm weather fans, we're the ones who are going to end up happier this winter season.
Alter ego. Yeah.